Hello, President. Based on research by Beta Group, has found the number of drivers aged over 90 has hit record levels. Older drivers are more likely to die following an accident, but researchers believe this is because they are more frail and not because they are at risk behind the wheel. In Yorkshire, 6,000 people aged over 90 now hold a driving licence. The number rises to 76.